critic, Garrus. The credit belongs to the man in the arena. The man whose face is marred by dust and sweat and blood. If he fails, at least fails while daring greatly. And at best, knows in the end